Now for a quick run through on confidential mode. So first I will go ahead and put in a recipient and I'll put in a subject and pretend to put in some text for Liz. And then down at the bottom here, you see that I can toggle on confidential mode on this email. So once I do that, I get to select when the message will expire. I'll choose one day. Then I can save this at this point and then send. Or I can add another layer of security and add the requirement for a passcode to be sent in a text to Liz. So once I select that, you will see that when I click send, a pop-up will come up and I will have to type in Liz's cell phone number here and then I can send it. And this is all there is to confidential mode.